Antradienį įvykusios Lietuvos krepšinio lygos čempionato rungtynės tarp Kauno Žalgirio ir Alytaus Dzūkijos klubų nepamirštamomis tapo žalgiriečiai Patricio Garino, kuris grįžo į aikštę po ilgos pertraukos be krepšinio. Dėl traumos beveik pusantrų metų nežaidęs argentinietis mažai žingsneliais grįžta į rikiuotę, o dvikovoje su alitiškiais ant parketo praleido beveik 15 minučių, per kurias pataikė tritaškį metimą. Krepšininkas po rungtynių sulaukė daug komandos draugų sveikinimų, o apie emociją sugrįžus į varžybinį ritmą įspūdžiais dalijosi su Žalgiris TV.
Amazing. I'm super happy. I've been waiting for this moment for a long time, even though I had a little game that doesn't really count for me. Yesterday to play actually a whole game and have the minutes and finish the game with a good feeling is something that I was looking forward to for a long time. 17 months without an official full game is a very long time, and yesterday felt magical.
After you made your three-pointer, everybody saw your smile on the face. How much does it mean for you?
It's everything. My mentality before the game was for that, to gain a smile again on the court, and to be able to shoot my first shot and make the three, it's a big thing. I wasn't expecting it, and obviously it just brought a lot of joy to me, and I felt like my soul was back on my body, and seeing the guys on the bench celebrating, it really, really meant a lot to me. I was really nervous. I actually had talks with my psychologist and my wife and my family since the moment they told me I was going to play, like a week and a half ago. I was really nervous. I guess nervous in a good way, and in the beginning in a bad way. Obviously I had setbacks, and looking back at the moments that when I played my first game with Zalgiris and I got re-injured, or my last game in Spain, my mind was going back to the bad moments. But it got to a point like 3-4 days ago that I was like, okay, nothing is going to happen. I've been training and working out, and I'm feeling great, and it's going to be the same thing during the game, and that's what it was. And yesterday before the game I was nervous, but a very good nervous and excited.
It looks like that all your teammates was really happy for you, right? Do you feel their support?
Of course, even from the beginning in the locker room before the game, in the presentation before the game started, and obviously when I made that three, I was just looking at the bench and seeing everybody smile and waving towels and be happy. And then, I mean, to me, I have to thank them for their support this whole time. It's not easy for a new player to come into a team, and for me, I've been around the whole season, and just being able to play in March is a big step. And for them not to be selfish and actually cheering for me and expecting the best is something that means a lot to me, and it makes me feel like I'm doing something right on the team, even though I'm not around so much yet. Actually, I owe them a lot, because I had times that I was not feeling so happy and so cheerful, and they were always there asking me how I was and seeing me work out and cheering me on and everything, and I really owe them a lot to this group.